about to land in Denver with the wing coming apart on the plane.
Passengers flying from San Francisco to Logan Airport are here in Boston after their flight was diverted because of a wing issue. Video taken by a passenger shows that broken section of the wing right there.
Can't wait for this flight to be over.
United Airlines says flight 354 had to land in Denver yesterday afternoon. The airline says despite an issue with a slat on the wing of that plane, the flight did land safely. It was taken out of service and the 165 passengers were put on a new plane. They landed at Logan Airport right around 2 this morning.